A drill goes through 526 radians, accelerating at 2.58 radians per second from rest. So rest is zero, and this is 2.58. And then what are we trying to find? We're trying to find that. I guess no t, right? So v squared is v squared plus 2as, which angularly looks like this. So we're trying to find the final angular velocity. So 0 squared plus 2 times 2.58 times 526. So square root 2 times 2.58 times 526. It's 15.2097. Radians per second, which is about that, right?